Any of the great things that happened, what happened on the goal tonight?
Just a situation where, the guys made a great play and, made them come along the half boards and take a shot. And obviously, he put it where he wanted to, but, it's a save I have to make. And, the guys played very well all game. They were intense defensively. They really limited the opportunities they had, and it's a save I need to make, for us to be successful.
Did you get a piece of it, the knuckle or anything like that on it?
Yeah, it had a little bit of a knuckle to it, but, when it's on an off angle like that, as a goaltender, you're supposed to take an extra step out and just kind of try and get in front of it. And I overplayed it a little bit, and that's what happens.
What's the feeling right now in the locker room? Because, when you lose 3 or 4 to a team that's right on your heels, kind of.
Well, I think, we're trying to look at it the same way as if we had swept. It's it's one weekend. You just take it one game at a time, and you can't worry about who you're losing to or where people are in the standings. You just got to go out and play and try and take it one game at a time. And obviously there's things we can learn from this weekend. We're going to try not to take it too hard. Like you said, we can go out and we can work on some things and try to have a more successful weekend next weekend. But, I think guys understand that maybe some bounces aren't going our way and we could obviously be better in certain areas and we're going to get back at it and be successful in the future.
One area is the power play. Do you have a sense of frustration though? For the guys on the ice and the guys that are sitting there and just not able to convert.
Yeah, I mean, it's frustrating for them, and it's frustrating for the team, but like I said, we're not getting a lot of bounces going our way right now, and we're just going to keep working hard, and things are going to click for us.
Taking just 1 point out of 4 this weekend, how important does it make next weekend's trip to Maine?
Well, like I said, you just try and go out and play it just the same as is any other game, And obviously points-wise it is important, but I think if we just go out and play the game we're capable of playing, we can be successful.
UMass-Lowell only had 13 shots on you tonight. Does that hurt your momentum as a goalie? Would you rather just be peppered with lots of shots and be really active, or does it take you out of your game at all not seeing as many shots? How does that affect you?
It's always nice to have a lot of shots because you're constantly in a rhythm. But I think with less shots, you have to focus a little more. But it's not an excuse for giving up a goal like that. It's a very stoppable shot, and I think it reflects very well on our defensive effort. Like I said before, the guys play really well to limit them to that little shots and very few opportunities. Just speaks volumes about it, and if we can keep doing that, we're going to be very successful.